Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Wabihinasta'in walaubri dunya wattin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asrofil anbiya iman mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. Firstly, let us thank God for his many blessings so that all of us can enjoy all this gift. Secondly, let us always go to the our Lord, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that we may all belong to his people who will be inserted at the end of the hereafter. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Allah Ta'ala has revealed Al-Quran in the holy Ramadan as the greatest wonder of the mankind, for the mankind. As well, Al-Quran is a warner for human, especially for the ones who reject Allah's trust. Due to the science, Al-Quran also contains and regulates things related to science to as proving the truth of the Quran. There are ocean, sea, mountain, and others. In the Quran, there are 32 verses which mention sea and 13 verses which mention land. In other words, Al-Quran describes that the count of sea is 71% and the count of the land is the 29%. Is highly to mean it that for the 15th century prophet who did not read and write to know for certainty the number of sea and land. Ladies and gentlemen, Allah Ta'ala also says in the Quran, Surah An-Nur, verse 40, he says, A'udhu billahi minasyaitan rajim. Au kadulumatin fi bahril lujji yashau mawjum min fawqihi sahab dulumatum ba'duha fawq ba'din idha akhraja yadahu ya idha darkness in the oceans found at 200 meters or more at its depth. The light is hardly found. In the depth of 1,000 is not to be found the light. Even the oceans has many benefits for mankind. God has instructed us to take and make good use his gift, whether it is to jewelry or mining materials or transport routes. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all I can deliver for this change. If there is a flaws or mistake, please forgive me. Thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.